Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. I am Rachel from Wraps by Rachel, and I was commissioned to do a journal for someone who I went to high school with and reconnected with at our reunion. And her daughter is coming up on her birthday, and she asked if I would make a junk journal for her. And so what did she ask me for? She said, well, my daughter is a lesbian and she's a vegan and she loves rainbows and glitter and she's just super outrageous. And you would love her, Rachel. You would get along so well. And I just was like, oh my God, this is like the greatest thing that I have ever, that I've ever been asked to do in my entire life. I am so excited. And so, yeah, I took these themes and boy, did I run with them. So, I took the book Rainbow Brite and the Brook Meadow Deer. And as you can see, I mean, this book is just bursting. This band is hardly holding this big girl in. I did want to preserve the, iconic foil spine. And part of me is like, do I deconstruct this again and reconstruct it so that I can kind of build this a little bit? And I don't know. I'm going back and forth. I may still wind up doing that, but I love keeping the foil intact. So let's talk about this book. I'm gonna pull this off, and you can see how it's rainbow gay exploding everywhere, and that is just fabulous. Hey, do you like my background today? That's actually my suitcase. I have a whole set of these incredibly gay, fabulous, in-your-face colored suitcases, and I was like, this is the perfect background today. You can see the wheels and everything. Okay, so let's just talk about this book. Well, I bought this book at a used bookstore, and I have a whole collection of, I've got like four totes full of little golden books and all different kinds of themes. So this one, you know, it had kind of seen better days. You can see there's a little bit of, it looks like a marker. There's some little bit of pen damage on here. But what is super weird, and you can see at the start of it right here, is that it almost looked like either a child or a dog had bit and took a big chump mark out of the tops of some of the pages. So I tried my best to kind of repair everything. And this was really quite dirty. I did my best to clean this up without causing any damage to the book. And I'll show you how I tried to reinforce the chomp mark, because literally like my hand was like catching on that spot, and it was threatening to rip the pages even more. And so, yeah, so you will see that. And, there we go. There's not really any damage here on the back. This, the foil is obviously was a very, very well loved book. So let's go ahead and take a peek. So making sure that I'm keeping everything in camera. So I did this, this rainbow heart, for kind of doing a hidden spine. There are three signatures that are here. And of course, here comes Karma, because you know, he always has to investigate what Mama is doing. So, I have this, I have a little bit of the jewel tape, and I have a couple of, just some very tiny amounts of kind of rainbowy washi tape that are right here that I put. And I debated putting handwriting her name in there, but no, her daughter can handwrite her own name into her own little golden book. There was some crayon damage here, so I just kind of covered that with this, can you see? This cute little sticker that says Brite Idea. Okay. This book is just, you know, it's just rainbows and bright colors all in your face. So I have some washi tape here that says Hello Sunshine, and I incorporated some glitter paper in here and put this kind of multi-dimensional pop-up sticker right there. Okay, so I've interspersed the actual pages with the book with some additional papers. So here is from a magazine show. You're talking about Gay Pride Month, how and here in 2020 with COVID-19 that Pride Month is going to be a little bit different. I use some kids' band-aids, and that's kind of a theme that's throughout here. And I personally, although the Sanrio company may come after me, I feel that Hello Kitty is also gay fabulous. Nobody has ever officially said that Hello Kitty was gay, but I love her. So so we have all this. This is a little foam sticker. So see right here where I kind of put this little bit of paper, and you can actually on the back here, I'm not gonna pull it up. This is one of, right here. You can sort of see that chomp mark, and as we kind of go through a bunch of pages, that chomp mark just like gets bigger and bigger and bigger. It's just like, what? Anyhow, so I tried to kind of cover that up and sort of reinforce it, so making sure that we are still in camera. Okay, so we have the story, we have more of the foam stickers, here's more washi tape. This is actually a post-it note, and here I have a couple of tiny little tags. This is some of the thread that I used for binding the spine. And then this tag here with the rainbows, I just, what fun. And just some different elements here, some different sticker collection. The sticker says you're excellent. And some colorful flowers. So this page right here, I'm gonna pull these things out. This is a little card from Candyland. This is a little tiny journaling card that I made that says dreams come true. I just love that sweet little bird on that little pink mushroom. And this is a journaling card that I made with information about gratitude practices. Apparently, my friend's daughter, she loves to journal, and so I don't know if she's ever done a junk journal per se, because her mom didn't really know what one was, but this is something I made, and this is actually a couple of different kinds of two different kinds of fabric that I like stapled on here and put the little edging there, and so it just makes a little journaling card on this coffee dyed index card. And let's see, I'm gonna put all this back kind of the way that I found it. And this right here, so I was opening some cat food for my cat and realized that this particular cat food pouch has this crazy rainbow, and so this actually made this into a pocket. I washed that out really, really good, so there we have it. So it's not gonna smell, but it's just great fun. And then you can see how this little reinforcement, I decided, you know what, I'm just not gonna hide that I'm reinforcing this. I'm just gonna go with it and just have it be like in your face. So there we have it. Oh, and I didn't point out, there's this really cute little measuring tape here, washi tape that is rainbowy, and I just, that was just adorable, and I love it. Okay, so I have this little dictionary, children's dictionary page. There's nothing exciting on this particular page, but you will see later that there are things that are super exciting about it. Oh, I forgot to point out, I'm gonna come over this way. So if you look at the journal from the top, I do have some of these little mini binder clips, and I put them kind of like in a rainbow order. So this is the first minor clip that we are coming to. And I'm just going to pull this stuff out of the binder clip. So here is, this is from like a little, it was like a children's Valentine's type coloring book. So I just ripped it out. I left the little edge kind of intact because I thought that was fun. This is a journaling card that I made. This particular plant is called Rainbow of Orac, I guess because it's kind of rainbowy, And so I had cut this out of a seed, a seed catalog, and glued it onto this little index card. And I have some other fun fabrics on here. And then I just did a zigzag stitch. And there are some little threads which just came off. Darn, I wanted those little threads there. But there's some little loose threads that are there. Okay, so she's vegan. So here's another journaling card that I made. This is actually from a menu from my hospital. Like, hey, would you like to order your food? Here is another little journaling card. And then this is another journaling card that I made with, it was just like a little cutout from, you know, those little food magazines that you get at the grocery store with recipes and, hey, here's new products and stuff that are now available in the store. And it was something about using mint, and I thought this was just really pretty, and so I made that into a journaling card. Okay, so let me kind of do that, and I will clip that back in a little bit later. Okay, so we have the rainbow paper, and this is from, I guess there was a, pull this out here. Okay. So this little belly band here, this was from a pack of assorted paper for doing like printer paper at work, and that just kind of seemed rainbowy. Here is another rainbow tag. I used a little bit of a little scrap off of that rainbow fabric to make the tie. And these just sort of seemed fun. These journaling cards make every day awesome, and good things are coming. And I'm sticking that right there. Okay, so here we have a pocket, and I'm just gonna pull these little things out. I do have a little felt heart. Hearts is one of the things that she said her daughter really liked. So I was at a place that was selling macarons, and I took this little card because how fun is that? Macarons apparently are gluten-free. You know, they're probably not vegan. I don't know. They probably have eggs and butter and stuff in them. But if there's a vegan way to make a macaron, I bet that her daughter would love it. And with all these fun little colors and things like Lucky Charms and Fruity Pebbles and things along those lines. And this is just a little journaling card. This is a little notepad page that's just, you know, kind of fun. This is another journaling card that I made, again, from the seed catalog. So we have the strawberries, and I sewed this little border here, and so that's some journaling space. And then we have the rainbowy little notepad here, notepad page. So, what woman doesn't love chocolate? What type of chocolate are you? There's more of this. This is from a magazine. And what I kind of liked about it is, because this is a gift from this young lady's mom, you know, it's just got to be, there's going to be a little bit of mom stuff. And actually, this is quite helpful. So we have mother's tips for what can go in the washing machine and what can't. And that's actually a pretty useful little chart, but it's would be a nice place to use as a collage base or to journal on. And this is the center of the first section, and I use this kind of, let's see if I can kind of pull this up here. I use this kind of very glittery DMC floss that is kind of fun to work with. And I left these strings long, and so if she wants to tie like little charms, she can do that. She can leave it long, she can trim these. So that's kind of up to her as to how she wants to personalize this. I think it's fun just kind of having these long threads. Okay, so here's the back of that, what kind of chocolate are you? Talking about milk chocolate and dark chocolate, and that's just, to me, just really, really fun. So we have another pocket here. I'm going to talk about what's inside. So I had learned a paper braiding technique, and So I made this index card that is coffee dyed, and I did this paper braiding, and I just put this little background right there, so it kind of makes like a little trellis, and I just think that's really pretty. Oops, I'm gonna do it this way. This is just a picture out of a magazine with this waterfall and the rainbow, and I just thought that was super adorable. And then I put these little rainbowy, they're just like little like post-it flags that are on there, and so that is a journaling card. What is more gay than hot air balloons? I don't know. Why do I think they're gay? I don't know. I just do. So we have, this is like a little, from like a little Japanese game. And I just thought it was super adorable. So I just kind of, you know, inked it up a little bit. And, it's a flashcard with, the number 6. All right. Here's a little notebook, little paper pad page. Yay for today. And it's just lots of rainbows and super gay, and you can keep track of, you know, like your hydration and things, carry this around with you for the day. Here is a journaling card with just beautiful, and put everything back here, and I'll, you know, kind of reorganize it so that it, you know, fans out and it's all extra pretty later. So here's the back of this. There's, you know, more washi tape. There is a little kind of multi-dimensional kind of pop-up sticker here with the Hello Kitty. And if you open this up, it's a little paper bag. And there is some notebook paper here. We have things that I love and acts of kindness. And I just kind of folded that so that it will fit. Here, I'm sticking it right back where it was living. Another little multi-dimensional sticker, and this is like a, not a traditional rainbow, but the rainbow colors, and it has this little foil. Okay, so here is the back of that one torn dictionary page that I made, and, so we have rally and random. So I circled those. Those are kind of the fun words that are on there. But if you flip it to the back side, it's even more fun because we have the rainbow, and I just love that. It's just what fun, right? Okay. Making sure we're still in frame here. So we have more original art from the story. And again, you can see that this is just getting bigger and bigger. It's just a bigger and bigger weirdo chomp bite mark. Okay, so let's see if I can kind of pull this out carefully. This is just like an advertisement for like a kid's dance thing that is here in my area. And I just, well, to me, that just seems gay fabulous. So why not? This is another little journaling card that I made with just, you know, various colors from some fabric. And here's a little journaling prompt. If you could have your life over, what would you change? I don't know, maybe this young lady would already change some things in her life, and put that there. And so we have this little thing, and this is more from that little kids Valentine's coloring book type thing with some blank space on the back. And I glued this down in such a way that basically it makes a little tuck spot. I'll put that there, and I'll clip that back a little bit later. Okay, here's another little journaling card that I made. Realize your potential. I think that the artwork on here is just incredibly beautiful. And there we have it. What else do we have on this page? So we have the little Kwai style little diamond. And I put some edging from some paper. Here's Hello Kitty being a rainbow narwhal. She's cosplaying. She's having a good time. There we have it. And once again, you can see that chomp mark just got even bigger. And there we have it. Let's put this back right there. Okay. So more little things that are kind of tucked in. This is also from Candyland. Curious. Well, I think that's something that'd be great fun to have gay related. This is a playing card type thing from an Alice in Wonderland game. And then I made another little journaling card. Morning. Here from some paper that I used elsewhere. And here's just, you know, fun stuff. And here's just another little journaling card. And here is some rainbowy from Phil Garland. It's just something that, and it had these rainbow balloons up at the top. Okay, so I'm gonna pull this out really carefully. Here's some more ephemera here. So we have plantain chips, a little vegan recipe. These are from a deck of cards, and they were all different kinds of recipes from like the 50s, I think. So you have kind of these sort of 50s inspired backing, which has not vegan, but here's for a recipe for like a hearts of palm salad. And I thought it was appropriate to put the Mad Hatter, and he's saying eat me. And this is just another little journaling card I made, and it says, I love when an off moment, and then it just kind of went on, and I cut it off like that because, you know, and it makes, and I don't know, just thought it was kind of pretty and sort of fun. Let's see if I can kind of, so we have some glitter paper. This is a glittery tag that I glued down, and here's the back, and I just sort of fussy cut those little balloons out so that, just, you know, like the UPC code or whatever. That was kind of boring. So here's just more of the story, more kind of tied in with the little rainbow tail there. And we have some, like, it's like a close-up picture of some, and here are some little gay ponies. There's three of them, and the little paperclip, and this kind of opens up. Let's see if I can kind of do that so you can see. So that's goes like that. And inside here, here's another, we have the fruity sorbet, St. Vincent and Grenadines recipe, and a little card with the Powerpuff Girls from the Powerpuff Girls game. Let me get us back in the center here. So more of the, like the little mushrooms, and here's some washi tape that says, green washi tape that says beautiful, and more stickers and stuff. This says hashtag selfie, and here's another little mini tag with some of that really pretty pretty fibers for the tag top. And this is a little tag that says it's an adventure right there. Dream and hearts. Okay, so here we have another one of our little binder clips. And here's another little journaling card that I had made that just, you know, is kind of pretty and feminine. And here is more of that kids' Valentine's book that says love. And I have a little monthly dimensional sticker that says you and me. And so I have this, it's like a notepad paper, live life in full bloom. And just some pretty little journaling cards, sticking that in the belly band. Okay, so kind of rainbow dots. Here's like another journaling card, keep going no matter what, kind of rainbowy. And let's stick that back where we found it. Okay. All right, so pulling this out. There's another one of those fun kind of rainbowy band-aids, more of the Hello Kitty, and more washi tape. This says, let it go. And another journaling card that I made, the black-eyed Susan vine, and just a little journaling card. Yeah, I'll put this all back together kind of the way that I found it so that it's, you know, just really, really pretty. Okay, so this is from a mailer that I got, and I put the little little band-aid here that says dance. And if you open this up, this is from like a Shenyun Chinese dance company, and it's just, how beautiful is that? There we go. Come back this way, and we have more of that. And pushing the boundaries of art. Yeah. We have some paper that says your spirit animal with some journaling, paper here. Do great things, be happy, be bright. And here is another little journaling card that I made that is, you know, fun fruits and vegetables. And we have some rainbow paper. Let's see, go back you. Okay. All right, so here's a cute little notebook that is from like a magazine. It's, I'm sorry for what I said when I was hungry. And put a couple, this cute little notebook here. Here's another little journaling card that I made from that seed catalog. These are actually a type of tomato. Those look delicious. Put you back where I found you. Another little multi-dimensional sticker. Here's more fruits and vegetables, and here's a kind of a full-size page from that. And there we go, more rainbow paper, more rainbow paper, the little narwhal. This is the Cheshire Cat. It says harder. Some just different little cards. So there's lots of space for her to be able to journal or doodle or, you know, just do artwork, you know, whatever. If she doesn't like any of this, she can take it out and she can put the things that she does like in here. Here's some very glittery paper with some washi tape. What is more gay than a unicorn? Probably nothing. This is a little felt sticker and various things. This is from the Powder Puff Girls game. This is, you know, villain the cat, and a little thing from that little kid's coloring book. And we have some like puzzle pieces. These are from the dollar store, and there's a whole set of them. And basically, I guess for like if you were a teacher and you were making like a little board, and maybe each kid could write something on it, and then you put them together and it makes a big bulletin board kind of decoration. This we've got another little narwhal. We're at the center of another signature. Hugs and bows. This is actually from Joanne Fabric. Kind of is in like a rainbow order here, just saying that they're having a sale. And another little multi-dimensional sticker, more like glittery paper. This has a little flying bird, some washing tape. Here's another little narwhal. The narwhals are just there everywhere. They are the gay animals of the sea. Happiness blooms within. So we have the mushrooms, we have more of the mushrooms, and jot it down. And it says, grow peace in your heart. And what a nice message. Absolutely. Be happy with who you are, be proud of who you are, and be happy and joyful. More of the rainbow paper. This is another page from that seed catalog, with the beautiful little girl in the field of flowers, and this little boy eating some of the little green leafy vegetables. This is actually putting junk back in the junk journal here. This is a vegetarian vegan treat that got donated to our hospital, probably from like one of the Asian stores. They're actually really, really tasty. Not only are they made with grains, they're made with like lentils. So it was, you know, kind of had a little bit of protein, and it tasted kind of like puffed kashi, but like a little sweet and like compressed into a roll. So yum, little drink, little pretzel. Okay. More of that rainbowy paper, more washi tape, more kind of journaling paper. This is the back of that that dancing. More washi tape. The little gears. I just like them. Why not? There's like little bits of, I don't know if you can see so well there, but there's like little arty little women hitter here. So this is more of that rainbow fabric, and I made into a little fabric flip. And so we have the heart, we have the heart bandage, and another little multi-dimensional sticker, sort of a superwoman type character with the cape flying, because I bet her daughter is just, she's like a superhero, she's like awesome. Rainbow tape, here's Hello Kitty in the clamshell, kind of like the Venus, and we have the little mermaid notepad card. Here's another piece of glitter paper. Here's another special card from a more modern version of Candyland. And this reminds me of like fruit stripe gum. All right, so here is, let's see if I can pull this over so you can see the flip out. Okay, and so we flip this out, and here's some rainbow shard that is here in the clip. This is a card that I made. I had bought some, they were like a handmade card that apparently is made from this Lakota plant, women's cooperative, handcrafted in Nepal. And this little sheet, I've kept it for years. So I wound up making it into a little journaling card. And I sewed this in the sewing machine, and I think that came out great. This is just a peaceful farm picture. So why not? I think it's kind of cool. More of like Hello Kitty and just fun things here. Okay. So here's another child's dictionary page. Oops, that came off. Where did you come from? I don't know. We'll put you right there. All right. So we have the kids dictionary page with these gems, and they just are kind of, you know, rainbowy gems. And if what's really cool is if you flip this over, and this just totally worked itself out. Like, I didn't plan this. On the back of it is this picture of the gazelle. And I love it because this is a story, and I just feel like that just kind of goes, and that just, that makes me happy. Why not? Okay, so more of the story. Here's like a pretty rainbowy garden. It's the back of a monthly calendar. So I just put, I've got this little kind of gay shark with the bow, and you're magnetic, and more of the glittery paper. And on the back of here, I put a bunch of washi tape, and this is another little paper bag, and I'm just kind of pulling this out. So I put in, it's just like a big sheet of piece paper. Tuck that back in where it was living. Go back inside. Let's see. How did I do that? There we go, like that. Okay, you go back inside where you were living. Do-do-do-do-do. And then that folds over. Okay. More of the story. More of the story. Here's more washi tape. So I just tried to get all the colors to coordinate, or I forced the coordination. And so that kind of makes it fun. Here we have another little pocket, and we have a little kind of like a little notepad. Here's the things I want to do today. Rainbow paws, and we have another little fabric flip. And I really like this. So this little rainbowy card, and you flip it up and you can kind of make some notes on it. And I just this is an advertisement for ordering a magazine, and it's 11 pounds to pre-order the magazine. Okay, so more washi tape to kind of coordinate. We have some little cards here in this little belly band. And this is the center of this particular signature. And so I really like this over here with the sort of fruit stripe gum purple thing going on. But the back of it, it's just, it's, for me, it's kind of hard to work with this. So I just, I'm like, I'm just going to go with the black and I'm just going to go with it. So we have the panda and we have this little stick note that says, bae, yes, no, taken, or just friends. Well, you know, hey, you can make little notes on people. Hello. And just some more of, and here is more, this is the center. There we go. Okay. Here's another one of those little kind of flip up note card, post-it note things, more of the narwhals and just lots of colors and color of the world. This is from some, some packaging from some sort of, I don't know, like it was like this cheap weirdo ripoff type thing, happy every day. And it's like this weird material and I like cut it out. Here's another one of those little pop-ups. This I love stickers. I made this. These are little flags. So if she wanted to, she could either keep these here or, you know, put them elsewhere, that sort of thing. So I'm going to pull what's here out. So from, oh, you want to go, don't you? All right, we'll do that so I can find you easily. So I made a little notebook out of like the cuts. So this book, the size of the little golden book, traditional scrapbooking paper is 12 by 12. So then I get this paper that's here and I didn't want to waste it. So basically I took it and I stapled everything together and I made a colorful little notebook. These are some other little like journaling card, index card type things. It's not an index card. This is actually the backing from some seam binding, and it was kind of a nice sort of sturdy card, so I just like glued some stuff to it, and I glued this glittery paper to it, and I stuck this little fruits and vegetables thing. So you go here and you go here, and I'm tucking you in like that. Okay. So, and then it wants to, here's another little mermaid, more of the washi tape, there's more of the story. And I did this washi tape to coordinate with that sparkly belly band. And if I pull you out, this little deer and born to sparkle, and it's actually a little cute little postcard, and I kind of inked it up because it was, you know, kind of a little stark. But I figured that this deer would go well with this story about the meadow deer. I'm tucking you back in here. And here's more of the glittery paper, more of the bandages. I'll pull this out here. So this is just another little notebook that I had made. Why not? And these are actually little post-it notes, kind of a different size of post-it notes. And they didn't have one that was pink. So I have like this little pink one here, kind of poking out from the top. And then I did it in like a rainbow and stuck it there. Okay, that was my thought process. Here's more of that rainbow garden, this beautiful willow tree. Oh my gosh. So her daughter loves trees. That's a beautiful one. Here's more of those journaling cards, and here's more of that seam binding card that I made a little card for. We will stick you right there. Here's more of the book, so you can kind of see a little bit of the chomper. I just didn't even, this particular, some of the pages, like, I just didn't even bother because it was so minor, but it was when it was like, whoop, you know, kind of like that. I'm like, ah, I gotta cover that up. Okay. And here is the end of the story. Here is another, that back page of the children's dictionary. And look at this, we have the word gay. Full of joy and fun, merry and cheerful, the children were gay at the birthday party. Ruth wore a gay dress with pink ribbons. And then, so we have gay as an adjective, gayer and gayest. Absolutely. How fun is that? Nothing super exciting on the back. Here's that back cover, and these here, these are caps from medications, from like injectable medications, And we have baskets at the hospital where people put these and they're free for anybody to take, and you can use them for crafting. And I made with a large and a small, and I made rainbows. And that is the end of Rainbow Brite. And so I'm gonna move this over, and I am gonna put my shiny face here. Here I come. That's me. Hello. So Cammy, I really hope your daughter loves this. I had so much fun making it. It's not particularly a secret as a bisexual woman. I totally am part of the whole LGBTQA community, and I had so much fun making this book. It was just, it was great. And I know that it's like exploding all over the place, but that's like part of the fun. And I hope you enjoy it, giving it as a gift. I hope that she enjoys it. And what a cool, beautiful mom you are, and how loving and supportive you are. And that is fantastic. Everybody should have parents who love them and support them and back them up and just say, you know, take your personality and you be you. That's fantastic. So you're a beautiful mom. From one mom to another, that yay you. And you just keep doing it and loving that girl. And thank you so much for the opportunity to have made this book for you. And I hope that everybody enjoys it. And hey, if there's anything anybody wants to give as a gift, I have so many different books, not just little golden books, but other kinds of books. And so I'm very happy to come up with something and just kind of run with it. And if you like this video, please hit the like button. Please subscribe to my channel. Please, if you have comments, let me know. I mean, I'm dying to know. Are there things that you would like for me to do? Are there things you would like for me to see? The things that you would like for to see? Yeah, you know what I'm saying. Here on my channel, I do all kinds of stuff. I do flip-throughs. I do crafting videos. I do like things that are like cooking related. I do all kinds of stuff because like I'm like this crazy person, and I love you, the generic you. I love you. I love everybody. Happy Pride Month. It is June. Happy Pride Month to everybody, and however it is that you want to celebrate, you be you, and don't ever let anybody get you down. Okay. All right. Thanks so much. Have a wonderful day.